to the economy.
While the year 2010 brought promising news, many people remain cautiously optimistic. News 4's Myra Ruiz is live and local in Greenville County tonight with more on this. Myra.
Hi there, Gabby and Nigel. Many say that a good indication that the economy is improving would be if there were fewer unemployed people here at the unemployment office looking for help.
This year brought hopeful news to unemployed South Carolinians. In July, a Korean-based company, CT&T, said it would invest $21 million and hire 400 people over the next 5 years to build electric cars in Spartanburg County. BMW began the process of hiring 500 new workers for its plant expansion. And a German company, the ZF Group, announced it would invest $350 million in Lawrence County and hire 900 people over the next 5 years to make fuel-efficient automatic transmissions.
Yeah, love to hear those job announcements.
Steve Bailey, CEO of Maris Refreshment Services, says he's also aware of the projected increases in holiday spending.
That's a great sign, but for me, the economic recovery is all about job creation. 60% of all employees work for small businesses, so the job creation has to really start in the small business arena, in my view.
Being in the engineering business, I'm no stranger to the layoff. But I have never been out of work this long in my entire life.
Relief came earlier this month when many people learned their unemployment benefits would be extended as part of the same deal worked out by the White House and Congress to prevent huge tax increases for all taxpayers. But the deal only keeps the tax rate at current levels for 2 years.
Well, uncertainty is one of the big things. In all businesses, uncertainty is a bad thing. It makes our planning ability more difficult, and part of hiring is planning. So the uncertainty is probably our biggest problem.
South Carolina's jobless rate is at 10.6%, which ties for the fifth highest in the country. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville County.